Hey guys!
Can you feel the sunshine? Do I see it right in your day?
No, but it blinds my eyes.
Yeah, it blindens up his eyes is what he fucking said.
No!
Also, we found out there's a transformer called Beat Chit.
Yeah, Beat Chit.
It's like a little beetle thing, and it's like that is the most dumb way I've ever heard. At first, it sounds like you're saying Beat Chit.
Yeah, it does exactly take long for people to realize. It's just exactly what that name sounds like. With me, give me a few seconds.
Yeah, it's stupid.
Yeah, you're telling me.
Like, jeez, what were they thinking?
Hey guys, welcome to part 2 of Sonic After the Sequel. And yes, I just chugged my tea and then I said that right after. I'm gonna end up with gas. Gas. Ugh. So, last time we went through Horizon Heights. I was just gonna say Hilltop. Brave, don't judge to me. And this time.
Wait, which game are we even playing? I forgot.
Sonic After the Sequel.
Okay, my joke in the beginning was appropriate.
Yeah, especially now she's showing a cutscene after Sonic kicked the crap out of Tails Doll's ass.
Wait, you fight Tails Doll in this?
Yeah? Well, ish. You fight a robotic Tails with a red ball on top of his head, but a fan shot to his back.
Okay, so that's Tails fan. Fan doll Tails, fan doll Tails.
It's basically just Tails Doll with a blue fan stuck in his back. That's basically
yeah,
all
that
it is.
Creepypasta has ruined Tails Doll. I just type it into Google and the fourth image is a creepypasta image.
Welcome to the internet. Freaking crisp. I was just going to say crispy pasta.
I thought you were going to say Krispy Kreme.
I honestly thought I was going to say crispy paste. Never mind.
Because honestly, Tails Doll is fucking adorable and I like him, but like, the creepy pasta is kind of
ruined
a new spin on the character you can't ignore.
So guys, welcome to Sugar Splash, and there's something happened in this place that's just kind of bonkers. I'll show you guys what I mean by that in a second.
Because even the cute images, like there's one of him saying, do you want to play with me? Even that reminds you of the creepypasta, and you're like, ah.
You see these sugar piles?
It's guys, not even like the creepypasta either.
Yeah, don't get Sonic sugar. You're going to end up with a hyper hog. Not a good
and
idea.
It's not even a good creepypasta. Like, it's just at the end, it's just like, oh, the tail chipped at the TV and starts stabbing people. Oh, he's so spooky.
Well, is it any worse?
That shit.
Is there any worse than Sonic.exe with a freaking plushie of all things?
No, because it's like literally the same goddamn thing.
Yeah, as you guys see, the sugar paws around here have the same effect. Oh yeah, these mouse looking things. They spread the sugar as well, and they have the same effect. Yeah, they have the same effect as Peaches, except they make Sonic run faster, but not for as long.
But you know what? I don't blame people for calling Tails Doll an unholy abomination, because
ow.
Look at what game he came from.
Hmm.
I mean, really, if there's anything that you could say that would make him a demon, it would be being from that game.
You got a point. Stupid springs.
That game is a fucking abomination more than Tails Doll is.
I am not.
Yeah, Sonic R is so bad. The only thing we got to remember it is a half is a mediocre creepypasta.
You mean that's how good it is?
No, I said the only thing we have to remember Sonic R by is a mediocre creepypasta.
Yeah, that's because it was a good game. Think about it.
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, the game was so good that we got a mediocre creepypasta to remember about it.
To be fair, Pokemon Channel got us very, very similar creepypasta as well. So yeah, and that game is barely a game.
Oh guys, remember I mentioned something about Tony Tempest's good feature. These glass canisters look familiar?
I think a lot of creepypasta, like video game one, I really do like, probably that. That's probably the only one I really do like. Because that one was actually really clever how they did it, and they put a lot of effort into it. Dude even went above and beyond. Like, most creepypastas, the most you'll get with the story is, like, crappy Photoshop picture.
Mm-hmm.
This dude literally hacked Majora's Mask to make it work. He fucking hacked the game himself and made the videos himself to make all the creepy shit work.
Wow.
Like, dude put the F in it. That's why I love them so much, because they actually put work into it. And it turned out as a really good and interesting story because of it.
Speaking of creepypastas...
That's probably why it's my favorite creepypasta.
Speaking of creepypastas, I'm not referring to food. One of our close friends likes creepypastas. And I don't mean this dude right here.
Oh yeah, she's been all over them. She loves creepypastas. I like creepypastas too, but honestly I'm more into SCPs now.
Okay, I'm after hearing about SCPs for a while. What the hell does SCP mean?
I think I've told you like 20 times, but okay.
What the hell?
SCP, it stands for...
That's a super monitor, what the hell?
SCP stands for Secure, Contain, Protect. It is a fictional agency that catalogs, contains, and studies anomalous objects, which basically anything that does things that shouldn't really be possible.
Guys, I've seen this!
I can't explain shit right now.
Sonic is invisible!
Nice.
Like, legit, he's invisible. What the hell?
And it basically covers anything. It could be a building, a place, an animal, it could be anything. If it does something weird science can't explain, they're all over it. And this, and like, that's the framework for the stories, but all the stories are their own thing of the different SCPs that they find.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And like, there's tons of different ones. Like, most famous is, God, I forget its number, because they all have their own number. It's like 17-something or 147 or something like that. And it's basically this statue. It's like a ceramic giant statue. And basically, you know Doctor Who, so you'll probably get this. It's a weeping angel, basically.
Oh.
It's basically the same thing where if you gotta make eye contact with it, if you blink, it will snap your neck and kill
you. Yeah.
That's the most well-known, but there's tons of other ones. And some of them aren't even scary. Some of them are just neat little stories.
Oh, crap.
Like, there's one I read that was, like, a self, was, like, an infinite bucket of Legos that, like, you could build shit with it and the shit would actually work. Like, you could build a plane and it would, like, fly around and stuff.
Okay, that's awesome.
There's a vending machine that... there's a coffee machine that basically will dispense a liquid of anything you type into it. If it can exist in a liquid form, the machine will make it.
I'll just ask tea from it. And I don't mean the person.
Yeah, because that would probably kill her.
Yeah, and I don't want to do that.
No, that's the thing that happens. In the story, is actually there's an addendum of an accident with it, where a dude asked for a cup of Joe. Yeah, let's just say Joe didn't have a good time that day.
That's why I put in TEA, not TEE.
Yeah. Yeah. Like I said, like, there's creepy ones, there's funny ones, there's jokes too, like, there's a whole fucking... But there was one of my favorites. It's 420-J, which is the best fucking dankest kush in the world.
Wow.
It's 420-J, of course.
Of course.
Like, the Dash J ones are all the joke ones, and there's a lot of really funny ones there. But yeah, it's actually pretty cool, because it's not just creepy shit, it's like all kinds of just weird, cool stories people came up with. That's what I really dig it.
My brain is glitching. Okay, there it is. There we go.
Done. Yeah. That's why I like those.
Sonic? Oh crap. This is gonna be close. I don't think we're gonna be able to get this one. Sonic jump! For the love of God.
That's something I'm trying to. I like those a lot.
Well, Sonic, that's what you get for not jumping, okay? I don't see why there was so much freaking slowdown. Well, I know why there was slowdown. My computer's stupid.
Yeah, your computer's better than your old one, but it's way more unstable.
One second here, guys. So, guys, here we go.
Recording.
Let's keep going. All right, I should warn you, one of my programs is just glitching, and I closed it, so my computer might freak out. Just warning you.
Yeah, this computer's not the stable thing for all that works for.
Oh god. Oh god. I got a bunch of these stupid things. Oh god. I really do like... Oh my god, I just remembered. Ow, stupid. I just remember my favorite place, and I believe... It's not after this... Ooh. Thank you.
Yeah, your favorite place is Echo Paradise.
I'm already there, man. No one in the comments is going to understand what the hell happened by that.
I will.
Well, you're not in the comments.
I can be. I have a YouTube account. I can easily be in the comments if I wish to be.
Good point. Don't burn me. Don't! Alright, that's good. I'm tired of this.
Light your ass up.
Really? What the hell? Oh god! What the hell? Oh, dude, that's something you gotta see. Oh my god, that was funny. I somehow managed to glitch at Sonic's death. Oh my god, that was funny. Okay, that's it. There, I don't care about updates. I'll take you to school. Just go eat my...
I know it was fun though.
Yeah, anyone want foreigner mouse?
Did you just say that out loud? Because that's even worse.
Furball! Yeah, I don't want furballs. Wait. Well, it sounds worse for you because you know what I'm referring to.
Just stop while you're ahead.
Okay, can you stupid blade things stop hitting me? Wait, I see something up here. Oh, hell yeah! There we go. Anyone want a rocket? And I mean rock. Yeah, not rocket. This isn't Choo Choo Rocket. This is Sonic. I can't believe you actually know that.
That song's catchy as fuck, dude.
And I don't even know it.
Can't deny that fucking
song. Oh, please tell me I was just gonna say, please tell me that the invisibility is glitched. This would be so helpful, and I love that music.
What, the Choo Choo Rocket song?
No, the remix of the invisibility is freaking awesome. Yeah.
I don't think that song's from the game.
You know what? Since I know like nothing in that game, I'll tell you what. Send me that thing you know about later, so I can hear it. So I honestly don't know it.
Okay.
Yeah, I seriously only know that Choo Choo Rocket is a game. That's it. Oh yeah, and you can actually play as the Choo Choos and the the mice and the rocket in Outsiders Racing. Yeah, the first Outsiders Racing game.
That's kind of awesome.
And the all-star move is a big orange cat.
Dude, they should bring Sega All-Stars back, dude.
Die, go burn in a pit of fire. Whoa, Sonic, calm down, man.
Honestly, Sonic and Sega All-Stars, the racing game, they're kind of like the closest thing I'll ever get to my dream, which is Smash Brothers Kart.
Oh god, how in the hell? Sonic, you're vibrating, stop it.
That's what I want. I want Mario Kart, but with not just Mario Kart, but with everything ever game.
And
Sega All-Stars are basically the
Sega
equivalent,
the
closest I'll ever get.
Yeah, especially Transformers, where they put in freaking Wreck-It Ralph and, was it Danica Patrick? Gimme. Let me turn on the...
Yeah, I want Smash Bros. Kart.
Let me turn on my leg here.
Oh, you stupid.
Here we go. Whoa. Okay, Sonic. Let's do this.
Which Mario Kart 8, the DLC they had, yeah, it was kind of getting there. But you play as Link and Smash Bros.
People. There we go.
It's getting there. They just need to say fuck it and make it good things.
There we go. There we go. There we go!
Dude, make it a launch.
There we go.
Yeah. Everyone will fucking play that.
Oh my god, I know that music. Oh, I know that freaking music. Do 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 do. Oh my god, that's the Sonic 3D Blast music. I know that.
Dad, if it makes Smash Bros. Kart, Mega Man will probably get in. And Mega Man needs another chance in the racing game. Battle and Chase was kind of max.
Oh my god.
Like, it's okay. It's no Sonic R. It is no Sonic R. It is also no Mario Kart.
Oh yeah, and Sega, why in the hell would you put in, Can You Feel the Sunshine and Super Sonic Racing from Sonic R into Sonic All-Stars Racing?
Because even though how poorly the game was received, it's still part of the history.
And I understand that Outsiders Racing is supposed to be the good Sonic Racing game, and I will agree, and it's pretty freaking good. I mean, I have both the DS and PC versions, and I played both.
I've heard nothing but good things myself, so...
Trying to hit these rings up here.
That's pretty good.
Yeah. But I love Transformed. Personally, I like Transformed more than just regular stuff, I think. I don't know why.
Speaking of kart racers, I want to play the Crash kart racer, because I heard that one's really good. Nitro Kart or something?
Don't push me.
Or Crash Team Racing, I heard those were really good.
Hmm.
How big are you guys on kart?
I did not.
In the N64 version, you play as Conker.
Okay. That's weird, but kind of cool at the same time.
Well, because here's the thing, that was actually used to be a game. Conker was originally just another family-friendly rare color character. He had his own GBA game.
But
so they I don't know really what possessed them to turn Conker to what it became. Somewhere along the line,
Sonic.
Let's just go completely the opposite direction and make this the raunchiest, most foul-mouthed, fucking dirty humor game ever.
Sonic running on the ceiling, holy crap.
And Pink Davis for it.
I'm certain I was just cheating. I'm running on the ceiling.
And now, a hideously mutated, terrible-looking version of him is going to be on Xbox Kinect games.
Oh yeah, I still haven't seen the image of him.
I'm gonna Google images right now, so give me 2 seconds.
Oh, okay. Yeah, so I'll have a look at that out after.
Close the other thing and tell me it looks like. Tell me it looks something else like.
I don't remember. Oh yeah. Game, make up your mind. Am I getting hit or not? I lose my rings, but I keep my shield. How does that make any sense?
It looks like he's higher on crap, which wouldn't be out of character for him, but he still doesn't look great.
Okay, that does not sound particularly all that good.
I still don't know what the fuck is telling me to look up.
I honestly don't know either.
What the fuck?
What?
That. Oh god.
Okay.
Oh god.
Alright guys, excuse that bleep. The little blip from Skype, that's the image that Josh just sent me.
It was supposed to be. Something went horribly, horribly wrong.
Okay, I'll have a look at that in the,
I have looked at it. I'm getting you a better one.
Oh, okay. Swear, did like the URL or something screw up?
The URL was Jihugic.
Okay. Jihugic. That's it!
I got that word from Kid Next Door.
Yeah, it works.
Don't judge me, Kid Next Door was fucking legit.
Fuge also works too.
And fuck you, Cartoon Network, for not taking the fucking pilot they made for an Instant Next Door show and making a shitty ass fucking carbon copy of every other show you had, fucking shitty ass Powerpuff Girl review. It has twerking in it because, hey, that's popular now. God, way to ruin it.
Please tell me I'm not the only one that feels like that I want to puke.
Yeah, way to rape my childhood, Cartoon Network.
Whoa!
Oh, it's supposed to be a Samurai Jack reboot coming out soon, too.
Oh, God.
If they fuck that up, I don't know. I don't know.
Okay, that's it.
Is it technically illegal to throw dog shit at the building of a large corporation?
That depends. Oh my god, I actually glitched it for a second.
No, you know what? I get a bunch of people to do it and we say it's a protest.
and then we could probably get away with it. But yeah, I'll do that. I'm joking, I'm not going to do that, but I would like to. Ugh, because Cartoon Network's pretty much shit nowadays. Like, the only show they have left that
Stop hitting me on my schedule.
That's the only show, and I haven't seen it at all. I've not watched a single episode, but it looks pretty interesting. But that's really the only show they have left. I mean, Adult Swim's still pretty okay. I mean, they got Rick and Morty and some other stuff, and Toonami's still going, so Adult Swim's fine. But Cartoon Network, like... Well, Adventure Time was good for a while, but now I don't even think they show it anymore. They don't show any good old shows anymore. It's just gone downhill. Nothing just looks good to me anymore. Then again, that could just be because I'm growing up, but... Then again, I make jokes on the internet, so am I really mature?
You got a point. Oh, screw you, Sugar Splash. And screw your computer for glitching me up. Don't worry, guys, I'll eventually show you Supersonic.
Now, if I have one where the fucking URL is like a football field long.
Alright, guys, there's no bots for this level either. So, guys, this Sugar Splash done. Next time, looks like we're going to be heading on to a new area. So, slam into the like button, use a spike shield if you guys enjoyed me. See you in the next one. Later, guys.
Stop ruining my childhood.